Identify the place value of the digit that the arrow points to. This digit is in the tens place. This digit is in the tens place. This digit is in the tens place. This digit is in the ones place. This digit is in the ones place. This digit is in the ones place. This digit is in the hundreds place. This digit is in the hundreds place. This digit is in the hundreds place. This digit is in the tens place. This digit is in the ones place. This digit is in the hundreds place. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching Skye's workshop video.